Just like my spicy soft tofu stew dish, I'm making anchovy kelp stock first. Making stock is always the better choice, and this stock will take only 15 minutes. Remove the heads and intestines from the dried anchovies. On a medium heat, without any oil, toast them lightly. In this way, you will not get any fishy smell from the anchovies. Now reduce the heat to low and simmer for 15 minutes. At the 10 minute point, take the kelp out. If it stays in longer, it can make the stock taste bitter. I will use this kelp from the stock for a garnish. It will give some texture and it's good for you. Seasoning with fermented anchovies can bring umami to your dish, but you can always use salt instead. It tastes light and clean, and at the same time very hearty. If you have a hangover, this soup can make any cravings go away. Usually, I have this with some kimchi and a bowl of rice, and I'm on cloud 9.